My Puppy Makes Pizza by Kenn Nesbitt. My puppy makes pizza. He bakes them every day in chef hat and apron. He's quite the gourmand. He'll roll out some dough and he'll give it a toss. Then spread on a generous topping of sauce. He'll heap it with cheeses and mountains of meat. But still, it's not something you'd probably eat. For though he makes pizza with obvious flair, it all ends up covered with slobber and hair.